it on your crew. I decided to not to give a fuck now. When your people talk shit and make fun of me, I was so helpless, couldn't do a thing. Well, when someone else was saying no to you, fuck boy, you think that's funny, don't you? There is someone who can't eat or pray, cause of you. I really hate you, but somehow I could teach you some more. You're making yourself go crazy, whether you meant it or not. I really hate you, but somehow I hope you know that I'm the only one who truly cares and gives a fuck about you.